Everyone, we'd just like to say first, thank you so much for coming, whether you're watching in person or online. So that tune you just heard is a tune called Take a Dance, and it was taught to us by Miranda Rutter this week. We're really excited to play for you because this is our first gig as this cohort, so we really hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Our next tune will be a tune written and taught to us by Andy Cutting, who we were lucky enough to have as a tutor this week, and it's absolutely incredible. It's a tune called Commoner's Lot, and it's also a beret, which was a kind of French dance. And the dance was taught to us this week by another tutor called Joe Freyer, who is incredible. So hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. next we're going to play a set of two jigs, Christmas Day in the Morning and Sailor's Liberty. The Christmas Day in the Morning is from the Great Northern Tune Book, and Sailor's Liberty is from the Joshua Burnett script, manuscript. Thank you.
Thank you. The next tunes that we're going to be playing are called Maid of Bath and Partridge, because we haven't got our Sam Partridge. and these are from the Vaughan William Vaughan Williams collection of like old tunes. Thank you.
Going to play a tune called Mr. Lane's Minuet. It was originally called Mr. Lane's Trumpet, and it's from the Vaughan Williams Memorial Library.
Thank you. We've got one more tune to play for you. Thank you very much for coming and for listening today, despite all the storm and disruption, and hello to everyone on the live stream as well. We'd also really like to thank all the staff and tutors we had on our residential this week who made it all possible, particularly to Sarah and Rachel at EFTIS, and to the tutors who stepped in last minute because of COVID disruption that we had during the week. So to Miranda Rutter and Tom Kimber, and to Andy Cutting for doing the gig last minute as well, which wasn't planned. And in particular to Rob Harburn, who's done the sound all this evening, and stepped in as the leader of the residential as well. We really appreciate it. And Sam Partridge, who we believe is watching the live stream. We're really sorry you couldn't be here, but we missed you, and we can't wait to make music with you in April.
So our final tune tonight is a 3-2 hornpipe called Day's Whim. We all absolutely love it. It's from the Vaughan Williams Memorial Library. Thank you again for listening this evening, and I hope you enjoy this piece. Thank you.